Yo, what's good? So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Giovanni, and a lot of people know me as DeepSunset. For a while now, I've been doing music, I've been doing pictures, I've been doing videos, but a lot of people have told me that, you're the vlogging type of person, like you should try vlogging. And I've considered it for a while now, so I decided to buy myself a little DJI Osmo Pocket, which is hella dope. I mean, it's cool as hell, like it follows my face everywhere. Anyway, I got a lot of cool vlogging ideas coming for you guys soon, but I don't have much to do today. Except my friend Jessica is landing from college tonight, so we're gonna go pick her up. So we'll catch you there. Hey, so we're on our way to pick up Jessica right now. We're on our way to LAX. There's hella traffic, as always. I mean, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. That traffic, that guy beeping at us or whatever.
I don't care.
Anyway, we're on our way, and she has no idea that we're going. Her sister's picking her up in a separate car, but...
Get pulled over, you fuck.
You see that Uber right there? That's what I call fest. Still saying the same shit.
Low speed.
Alright guys, so quick little update as to what happened. Those few little clips were recorded. Let's wait for the plane.
Fuck your plane.
Anyway, those few little clips that we were recording at the beginning, they were recorded on my little DJI Osmo Pocket, which I just got today. And apparently I need to get a faster SD card. Mm-hmm. So all the clips are messed up and they're going to the trash. But what's going on is basically my friend Jessica just landed from Rhode Island and her sister came to pick her up at LAX, but she wanted to come to In-N-Out to get some In-N-Out, because who doesn't want In-N-Out when they get back to Cali, huh? So she's gonna come here and we're gonna surprise her. We're gonna walk in after they walk in. This is her cousin Cristinita.
Hey, what's up guys?
So yeah, so I have to give a little update on my phone now because apparently my Osmo Pocket is malfunctioning and whatever. So we'll get that fixed tomorrow anyway. So you'll see the reaction soon.
2 hours later.
Dude, I've never been this traumatized in my life. But I feel like I'm hiding from the cops right now.
They're gonna catch me, fool.
If she comes by and like she tries to peek through the window, I'm just like, you don't see me. You don't see me. Nothing to see here. Oh my god, that scared me. These girls like walked by and I was like, oh shit. Okay, so Jessica's sister told us that they're here already.
They're pulling up.
That they pulled up. There they are. Okay, they just went in.
No, she's gonna see you from right there. Alright,
let's go.
Together?
Let's go.
Let's get it.
Are you paying for us? Hey, good morning. So apparently I was having trouble with my memory card last night and I need to go to Best Buy right now to get a new SD card because apparently my SD card isn't fast enough for the camera because it's so high tech. All right, so we got the new SD card. This was actually on special. It was like 90 bucks off. Anyway, so we're gonna pop this in to the camera and we'll see whether or not it becomes better. Well, they make packaging so hard nowadays. There we go. Well, I don't understand how they pack so much power in this. Anyway, let's put it in. Put this. And bam, now I'm on the Osmo Pocket. Can you tell the difference in the quality? I think you can probably tell. Oh, I forgot to mention, tonight is the night Travis Scott at the Forum, Astroworld. I'm so excited, so pumped. It's gonna be a lit show. I have friends that went to last night's show and they told me it was so crazy. I saw these snaps and stuff and oh my god, I'm not ready. So I'm gonna head over to the Forum and I'm gonna get some footage, some pre-footage that you guys will be able to see later on in the little like montage or short edit, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, so let's head on over there. All right, so I just got back from the Forum, just finished getting my footage and whatnot. It's honestly looking really sick from the outside. Like, I'm so excited for the concert tonight. But so then we still have some time away because it's only 11 a.m. and the concert doesn't start till 7. So yeah, we're gonna have to wait patiently. Yo, so it's time for the concert. There's like a pre-carnival that's dope as hell. Jessica's on her way already, so she should be here any minute now. Oh. Hola.
Hola.
What's up? Hey, we made it to Astroworld.
Yo, what's up?
Have a good time.
All right, thank you, man.
No problem.
Anything for the flicks.
We'll see y'all later.
Hey, welcome to Astroworld at the Forum.
The party never ends in a motel land with my sands. Yeah, I'm trying to get revenge. You'll be all out of love in the end.
Spent 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And ain't no whenever I land. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Heartbreak hotel, bitch, you can't take no L's. Plug like AOL, who said that I ain't gon' sell? I'm sick of the drink, the flipping the paint, dripping the grain. Spent 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And ain't no whenever I land. Yeah, yeah.